We've received eyewitness reports of our target, the Great Jagras, roaming around these parts. So let's get right to it. Open up your map. This here is our current location. After a feast, the Great Jagras can be found waddling back to its nest, scraping its big belly along the ground. Try heading over to this area here, and search for any clues it may have left behind. Once you've tracked it down, go and put a 3-star hurtin' on it. Oh, and one more thing. You're being timed. The scout flies have found something. Go get a closer look. Great! The scout flies have locked onto the scent of the monster. Be on the lookout for more tracks or traces. The scout flies have picked up the monster's trail. Follow the green light they leave behind. If you follow the scout flies to your target, you'll locate it in no time. You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera. Okay, you know what you have to do. Get in there and do your stuff. The scout flies. supplies will have to fight for us. Don't forget that. Monster's been immobilized. Now's your chance. Attacks. You don't want to take hits like that head on. Is on the move. Use the scout flies as a guide as you go after it. You can use jump attacks to mount monsters. monster's almost done for. Chances are it'll retreat to its nest to recuperate. Slinger ammo. You can use it to hit things that are far away.
Thank you.